Shiba Inu is heading toward the moon. The Shiba Inu cryptocurrency is now the world's 20th biggest by market value and has more than tripled in the past week, somewhat fueled by Elon Musk's latest tweet about his puppy. But recently, Fuyoshi, the founder of Shiba Inu coin, shared upcoming plans for Shiba Inu through his Medium post. What has Satoshi just revealed about the price of Shiba Inu and NFTs? What are they doing to burn massive SHIB token supply to hit 1 cent price? These questions will be answered today, along with a proof of the massive Shiba Inu token burn. We will also share the revealed plan of Shiba Inu's own NFT game. So stick around for that because today's video is full of price-impacting updates. Hello and welcome to Daily Crypto Facts. Also, we're giving away $25 by the end of next month to our one random subscriber to start them on their crypto journey. To enter, all you need to do is like the video, subscribe, and comment on your favorite crypto coin in the comment section down below. So, without further ado, let's dive into the topic. Shiba Inu has made it clear that it is not a meme token anymore. It has its value, use case, and has the potential to compete with cryptocurrency giants. Even after a tripled price gain in just 1 week, Shiba Inu is not ready to sit on a stable price. It's interesting to note that hashtag SHIB is trending number one on Twitter in the United States. Social media hype is increasing exponentially. Recently, Shiba Inu official Twitter account SHIB Token announced that they achieved 1 million followers, which is a great milestone for such a small meme coin. SHIB Token thanked every Shiba Inu supporter and holder for showing this much love. Not only this, the number of Shiba Inu holders is increasing exponentially. Currently, Shiba Inu has more than 700,000 holders. The joy of this was also shared by the official account of SHIB Token. Before moving further on a major price boosting update from Satoshi Kusama, let's quickly check the price of Shiba Inu coin today. Today, one Shiba Inu token is worth 282 Satoshi units with a profit gain of more than 62% in the last 24 hours. Currently, Shiba Inu is ranking number 20 with a market cap of approximately $11 billion. Lead developer of Shiba Inu ecosystem, Satoshi Kusama, revealed many things coming in this quarter of Shiba Inu. He also revealed the price of NFTs and the target value of tokens that these NFTs will burn. In a recent Medium post, he said that 10,000 lovable creatures or NFTs are on their way to you. The excitement behind this NFT drop has eclipsed anything we could have imagined, and we're so excited to bring them to you next week or earlier. It'll be a fair launch, so don't worry, we'll make sure everyone gets a heads up. These Shiboshis or NFTs will be exclusively available on the ShibaSwap exchange, though the buyer will be able to sell Shiboshis on secondary markets like OpenSea, but the initial purchase will be done only from ShibaSwap. But what would be the price of each NFTs? How can one burn Shiba Inu using these NFTs? Shiboshi NFTs costs are based on tiered pricing. The first 3,000 Shiboshis will cost 0.1 ETH, the next 5,000 Shiboshis will cost 0.2 ETH, and the final 2,000 Shiboshis will cost 0.3 ETH. Each wallet can only buy 10 Shiboshis. This is so that more people can get them before they sell out. These purchases, NFTs, or Shiboshis can be named by the holder of the NFT. Initially, they'll just have generic names like 00001, but you can name it whatever you like for an additional fee of $100 paid on SHIB. Whenever the name is changed, these funds are burned to the SHIB burn wallet. If everyone names their Shiboshis, that'll be $1 million burn, or it'll be around 35 billion tokens that'll be burned in this run. Further, Satoshi revealed the NFT's gaming for Shiba Inu. How will this help Shiba Inu? How will this help Shiba Inu to boost its price? Shiboshis aren't just NFTs, they'll be converted into game characters. Just like Axie Infinity, the Shiboshi game will allow Shiboshi holders the ability to use their NFTs in strategic gameplay. Some Shiboshi properties will have corresponding gameplay elements attached. To provide an example, one property found in some Shiboshis is Laser Eyes. The Laser Eye property might give the player the ability to attack long distances. Depending on the game, it could also blind an opponent or give an additional move. Each Shiboshi will have multiple properties. So will you hope for a homogeneous Shiboshi which may attribute to more power, or a heterogeneous Shiboshi which will have multiple attributes to choose from? Ultimately, the choice is yours as you trade and buy Shiboshis on the secondary markets. Not only this, Satoshi mentioned that developers are all set to release their blockchain with a set of more valuable tokens. Further, he revealed the name of game. The Oshiverse game will have multiple playable characters. To fill these character spaces, we will release multiple Shiboshi sets which may introduce more Shiboshis, enhance your Shiboshis, or provide entirely new gameplay in the SHIB Oshiverse. Stay tuned for future SHIB drops and future details of the Shiboshi game. This $1 million token burn is just the start of a very big move. Developers are coming with more such algorithmic plans to reduce the token supply. But will burning SHIB tokens help Shiba Inu to raise in price? Definitely yes. Burning tokens will push tokens out from the token supply and will create scarcity. This scarcity will increase the token price depending on the frequency and quantity of token burns. What price can we expect for the Shiba Inu coin in this last quarter of 2021? Price will increase definitely as the coin is becoming more practical. As per crypto analysts, Shiba Inu will be exceptionally bullish in this last quarter as we have major upcoming catalysts like NFTs, Autoburn, Robinhood listing, own blockchain, and much more. So, a price pump can be expected in this last quarter and a few zeros can easily be cut from the price of Shiba Inu. According to our prediction, Shiba Inu can easily cut one more zero out of its price with a Robinhood listing and will hit 1,000 Satoshi units easily. As burn process will take time, but it's confirmed that SHIB is going to bounce soon in this quarter. Once this burn executes, the price of Shiba Inu will increase exponentially. And that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. While you're here, click on any video flashing on your screen to stay updated. Also, please comment down below on which coin you want to see future price prediction next. Before ending this, kindly note that prices of cryptocurrencies frequently change. So by the time you watch this video, it might have changed to a whole new value. The information provided in this video does not constitute investment advice, financial advice, trading advice, or any other sort of advice, and you should not treat any of the content as such. The content in this video is for educational purposes only, and hence should not be considered as financial advice. Do conduct your own due diligence and consult your financial advisor before making any investment decisions. Investment decisions.